Here you see effluent being directed through the first bank and onto the second bank. A high tolerance to flow and changes in water level simplifies level control. No matter what the flow rate, high or low light locks at each bank help to direct the flow through the bank, maximizing treatment and efficiency. Light locks also help to keep the lamp submerged and prevents unnecessary quartz sleeve fouling. Light locks work in combination with the downstream water level controller to properly manage the water level to ensure maximum treatment and no short-circuiting through the reactor. Here is a traditional open-channel vertical UV system with a stepped channel floor. The stepped floor is used to address the water level variance between low flow and peak flow conditions, and specifically to prevent flooding of the upstream lamps at peak flow. However, during zero or low flow conditions, the water level drops, causing the lamps and sleeves to be exposed to air. This is not only a safety hazard, but leads to accelerated sleeve fouling, ultimately resulting in poor treatment, wasted energy, and increased maintenance for sleeve cleaning. The Signa light locks work in combination with the water level controller for optimal water level management to ensure maximum treatment without short-circuiting through the reactor. This design eliminates the need for complex channel designs or water level management and provides the highest treatment and performance over the full range of flow rates and water levels.